Dear student, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We have done with question number 1 and question number 2. And our next question is, fill in the blank to make the equivalent fraction. We have to make the equivalent fraction of 2 upon 3. And we have already given numerator of other fraction, that is 8. By which number we multiply 2 to get 8? 2 times 4 is 8. So we will multiply 3 with 4. 3 times 4 is 12. Therefore, 8 upon 12 is equivalent fraction of 2 upon 3. Our next part is 5 upon 7, and we have to find the numerator of other fraction. We have given the both denominator 7 times, which number is 42. 7 times 6 is 42. So we will multiply 5 with 6. 5 times 6 is 30. That means 30 upon 42 is equivalent fraction of 5 upon 7. In next part is 7 upon 8, and we have given both denominators 8 times, which number is 68. 8 times 8 is 68, so we will multiply 7 with 8. 7 times 8 is 56, so equivalent fraction of 7 upon 8 is 56 upon 64. And our next part is 6 upon 7 equal to 30, which number? Here we have given both numerator. 6 times which number is 30? 6 times 5 is 30. So we will multiply 7 with 5. 7 times 5 is 35. So 35 upon 35 is equivalent fraction of 6 upon 7. And our next part is 78 divided by 91 equal to 6 upon which number? We have to find this number. So for this, we will divide 78 by 6. 78 when divided by 6, we will get 12. So we will get 13. So we will divide 91 by 13. When 91 is divided by 13, we will get 7. So 6 upon 7 is equivalent fraction of 78 upon 90.